Within Vasari, you use the middle mouse for navigation. By pushing in the middle mouse button, you can pan within the modeling environment. If you hold down the Shift key on your keyboard while pressing down the middle mouse button, you'll be able to orbit your model. You can use the scroll wheel on your mouse to zoom in and zoom out of the modeling environment. By clicking and dragging on the view cube in the top right of the screen, you can also enable the orbiting command. You can click on the named views of the view cube to quickly jump to predefined views. You can also click and drag on any of the orientations on the view cube to constrain the rotations. To navigate the different views within your model, you want to come over to the browser on the left-hand side of your screen and double-click on the name of the views. Those will open up the different views within your model. To see your current views, go over to the Manage tab and click on the Tile button. That'll bring up all your current views. You can also use the keyboard shortcut WT to get the same result.